after.
You have your dream, you look at it and you work for it. When I was 8, 9, I just played with my brothers on a little court. Yeah, in the beginning they never picked me. I needed to be quicker, I needed to look where's my space. I couldn't take like 3 touches, I needed to take 1 or 2. Like, I wanted to show people. When I was getting better and better, they said like, oh, your little sister, she can play football. Yes, now she can join. At the end, I was one of the first they chose. They wanted to win. I like to take challenges, I like to push myself because I wanted to be the best.